The Vex are taking control of the surface to protect the Black Garden. Mars could soon be worse than Venus. We've got to find out where they're coming from. We need to track down Conflux, like we saw on Venus. There's reports of one not too far from here. Once we find out where the Vex are coming from, cut them off, or it's only a matter of time before Mars becomes one of their machines. There's the Conflux! looks like it's going to be dark in here for a while. Just aim for any red eye you see.
Spooky. Too bad it's not Halloween. Kill him with fire! There'd be more. What do you expect? Got a lot of tears. Whoa, whoa. Going to die. Oh no, it's those hobgoblins. Well, I'll show them who's boss. That was super close. What? He's down here!
It's like the Vex have dormant networks buried under every planet, waiting to be revived.
You know, it's a good thing that I haven't called you Dinklebot in a long time, until now.
Have transfer gates down here. Shut them down.
How could I miss both? I am doing A-okay. Thank you. One down. Who knows how many more to go. I was doing so well until death finally came on my doorstep. One more. There we go.
More gates up ahead.
You think? I think after I'm done with all this, I'm just gonna take a little break. And then, who knows? I might start my reviewing format very soon. Cannot be too sure about that. Oh boy. I have this sniper rifle. Destroy those teleporters. Like an unstoppable machine, like the Terminator, except in cycle.
That should slow them down.